side of the screen, just breaks loose and gets up into Eric Lane. And right there, Ryan Rogalski, if he could have gotten through there, I think we might have gotten away with this, but had nowhere to go, and everybody just stacking in behind.
And there's never any room to check up because you're up against the rear of the car right in front of you. You don't even see what's happening. Almost blocked vision at this point when so many cars are in line and they're all on the brakes. You just can't get slowed down quite quickly enough. This one, take a